I keep going. I just feel like I can keep saying numbers if you want.
Well, I mean, Scholastic, and this is, I might suck all the air out of the room, but this is.
You're a teacher. You know Scholastic stuff, right?
Well, in this case, I know because I'm a parent. And what I've seen at Barnes & Noble that I never saw, that I would have. Okay, I've got three daughters, and there are comic books. I think you've seen, like, Raina Terrible. How's her name pronounced? I don't. Raina, and then, like, 1,000 points on Scrabble. but she's got books like Smile and the other ones, and. Thank you. They're all over my house. I should know the name of these. But that didn't exist even 10 years ago, where there was a wealth of comic books for young girls to read, and a wealth of, and not even that they're girl comic books. They're just, there's something, they're different. They're not all cleavage and punching. Not that I have
any
cleavage or punching.
I
but
think that's a lot more loving.
Well,
not that
well Scott McCloud, I think he said, it's, in one of his books, he said, it's like those Oreo pies with like the Oreo crumbles on top. They're great, but who wants to eat only Oreo pies all their life? So while we were growing up, it was pretty much only Oreo pies. It was only cleavage and punching, unless you knew where to look. But now, you're disagreeing.
No, I'm just thinking, I just had to eat yesterday thinking of Oreo pies, man. That's really.
I keep trying to drink my mic. like I've almost done it 40 times. I will do it eventually. But, I'm sorry, to get back to your stuff.
No, it really ties into what I was going to say next. I mean, it is kind of like a history. I feel like it's mainly a lot of, like, comics being marketed to dudes.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me say it in a much better way. Let me pull back. Let me shout it in your face, Reid.
You have a microphone.
Not necessarily marketed to dudes, but superhero comics. Right. They were the entire pie. And things like Smile is just about a girl getting braces. That's the whole story.
Right. That's kind of, that's his blow to popularity.
And they're well written. The thing is that they're good. They're well written. They're not pandering. They're like, I'll pick them up because my kids leave around the house and, you know, I'll go to the bathroom without my phone and there's the comic. And
right.
And they're good. They're just, the art and everything is good.
Yeah.
So.
And I agree. I think the media's kind of come really all ahead a lot.